Hi, I'm Kevin Michalowski, editor of Concealed Carry Magazine. Let's take the Taurus Millennium G2 out of the USCCA Gun Vault. This Taurus Millennium G2 has got some years on it. This is my personal pistol. It's my backup gun. I carry it with me when I'm on duty with the Sheriff's Department. And one of the reasons I do that is because this gun is substantially similar to my duty gun, which happens to be a Glock Model 22. This is a 9mm. 12-round magazine, and a couple of the things I really like about the Taurus Millennium, the G2. This is the PT-111, that's the model number, and it's the G2 version. Now, you may have heard some things about recalls from Taurus and Taurus pistols. This pistol is not covered by that recall. Nothing wrong with this pistol, and I will say even before the end of this segment, this is a pistol you should probably buy if you want a small 12-round 9mm pistol. The G2 operates basically like any other polymer pistol. It's got the trigger safety in the center. This one functions in a single action and double action mode. So this long trigger pull, there you got double action. We'll run the slide, very short reset, maybe a quarter of an inch, maybe even less. And now you're back in action. Hear that again. Very short trigger reset, and now you're back in action. But if you take your finger all the way off the trigger, it resets to the double action mode. And then you have that long sustained pull. And some people who have let shoot this gun have said, Kevin, wow, you got to pull this trigger all the way to the rear. It's a long trigger pull in that double action mode before the striker finally fires. I like that in a defensive handgun. I like the fact that you really need to know you're going to pull that trigger all the way through before that firearm goes off. Under stress, you're not going to notice that. But your muscle memory will know what's going on. I also like the fact that this gun has a frame-mounted safety that locks up the entire mechanism. It's unobtrusive, but it engages positively and disengages positively. And once the safety is on, nothing is happening. This entire mechanism is completely locked up. Down to fire, and you're ready to go. Locking the slide open, we have a 3.2-inch barrel on this gun. And again, a 12-round magazine, that's a 12+1, so anybody who's superstitious, you will be carrying 13 rounds if you load this thing fully. Just wanted to make you aware of that. The takedown of this pistol is almost exactly like the takedown of Glock pistols, which means double and or triple check that there is no round in the chamber before you decide to field strip your pistol, because you are required to pull the trigger to get this pistol to come apart. Drop the slide, pull the trigger, retract the slide just a little bit, and pull down the tabs on the slide, and the gun comes apart into its components. Really like the fact that we have a double recoil spring, fully captured. Barrel just drops out. It's very quick and easy to clean, to maintain, and to keep functioning. Putting it back together is just the opposite. And now do your function check. Hold the trigger to the rear, operate the slide, reset the trigger, the gun works. I really like the nice bright three-dot sights on this pistol. Very easy to pick up on the target. And when I was doing pistol evaluations to determine which gun I would carry as my backup gun, I compared this to a lot of other polymer pistols this size. And the Taurus Millennium G2 has more rounds, was more accurate, and was just as reliable as everything else. And an MSRP of just over $300, that puts it in the budget pistol category. Again, people will ask, what's your life worth? Well, you know what? My life is worth about $300 because I would bet my life on this pistol. Let's put a few rounds downrange, show you how it shoots. Before we put some rounds downrange, a couple of the other elements I really like about this pistol. Little Picatinny rail up front. If you decide that you want to mount a really small laser or a small light, you can do so on this pistol. And it has a loaded chamber indicator right on the top. As we make this weapon hot, you'll see the loaded chamber indicator is both visual and tactile. You can feel this bar raised up and you know that there's a round in the chamber. I really like that on this pistol. And again, the safety is just in the perfect spot. I love that it's unobtrusive and it's very deliberate. You know what's happening. You can feel it when it's disengaged or engaged. You know right where it is. Range is hot. Let's put some rounds on target. I put 12 rounds downrange because I'm not gonna fall for that 13 round. You know, I'm superstitious enough. I don't wanna carry 13 in there. But even at high speed fire, this gun is eminently controllable. It's very reliable. I've used it in several different high volume shooting training classes. I really like the Taurus Millennium G2, the PT111. It's a great size for a concealed carry gun. It just disappears in your pocket. If you find one of these babies for sale, pick it up. I think you'll like it. I'm Kevin Michalowski, editor of Concealed Carry Magazine. If you like these videos, please share them with all your friends. And remember to subscribe to our page. We'll give you more great information every week.